Okay, we're gonna start Mania Plus now. So, yeah. Not much else to say. Oh, gosh, it's too loud. It's too loud. Mania jump scare. Okay. Is the stream info correct, actually? Let me go check that. I'm going to start with a mid-zone. I didn't want to end it off with mid-zone, so... on last time, so I just decided to stop right before that, because, like... you know, it's mid. Oh, yeah. It's correct. Okay, stream info is all good. So, let's just start. Royal Ocean Zone. I mean, it's daytime now, so I guess that's cool. Let me put a little louder, though.
I kinda like this tag team of Tails and Mike.
exactly what you expect, but they're both pretty good. Ah, oh, crap. Oh, Winnie can jump off of that one too. Okay. Good to know. Let me go up there. Oh god. No, that's awesome. There we go. Bring me back over there. Oh. Yeah, then that just got me back over there. This level's okay, not the worst, not the best. And I got it. Oh wow. That giant ring is actually really helpful. Oh my god, it kinda clipped. Let's see what's at the top of this slide. Okay, well, I ended up losing all my rings. Maybe that wasn't a good idea. Spike resistant, but not fire. Try that again. Come on, Tails, you can help me this time, right? I believe in you. No, completely fell back. Good job. I think I got kind of close to that. I know I can press the friggin' A button on my, X button on my controller to instantly give me enough power, but that's cheating, okay. I kinda wanna use myself in this machine, cause like, it gets way too fast later. Oh, yo, yeah, please, I'm already going crazy. I don't know if I can handle this power. This time it ain't gonna make me that bad. Oh god. Not ready for this speed. Mach 3, boys! Okay. Can I handle the speed? Probably not. Let's go. Holy crap, he's so fast. You know what? Screw everything. I'm just gonna try to chase that UFO. And maybe get some work. Okay. Let's go. Let's get that UFO. Ooh. We're ready. I am so ready to crush it! Holy crap! I'm on fire! I'm on fire right now! Where is the UFO? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Come on! Give me that! Give me that UFO! Oh, I'm running out of rings! I am running out of ring. No. Please. Damn it. Oh, really? Crap, I gotta put it lower then. Test. Oh, desktop. Okay, maybe gotta put it lower. Damn it, I was doing good too. How do you beat that, man? It's almost impossible. I was like literally playing at my max capacity there. It never did that good. Maybe it wants me to cheese the boost feature. I pretty much almost got all the rings in that map. Does it want me to go backwards? Like, I don't know which way I'm supposed to go. I didn't even really see the UFO. Also, this boss is easy. Dead. Oh, I can't switch. Not right now, I guess. Give me the shield. No. Mara. That boing sound is so funny. A little louder. Oh. Can you hear me now? Okay, well. Test! Okay, maybe a little lower. Maybe a little lower. Okay. Well, game's a bit loud anyway. Okay, that's better. Oh yeah, I forgot how annoying this was. Why did they mix Sandopolis with Oil Ocean? That is a terrible idea. It worked. A monster. Goodbye, matey. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Okay, you know what? For everything, this special stage must be beat. I hate everything right now. I hate everything. I hate everything. I want to get one freaking emerald at least this playthrough. I am so bad at this. Why are the encore mode versions so absurdly powerful and difficult? Honestly, maybe at the end of this stream I should just try to grind. I know that's not exactly the most ideal meaning of fun, but like, it's new content, people are missing out on these special stages, and I need to be. Oh, okay, maybe don't need to be. I want to get that one. Darn it. Now, you only need to do it once at least because, you know, it's Conqueror mode. You play with all the characters, right? So, any of the characters could get super. I don't have to do it 5 times like I would for the regular, you know, mode. I don't know that. You know, the regular game. This is just Donkey Kong Country. The fire's kinda crap here. I'm gonna go inside. Okay. I like this area, honestly. It's like a mini gauntlet. My favorite part of the level. Even though it's not very big. Like, in Sonic levels, usually you're not in a small room, so it's kind of a neat, like, vibe. Submarine. That is the reference to, you know, the most epic remixes on the planet, featuring Dr. Robotnik. On YouTube by iTeach Vader. Wait, didn't I just go in here? I don't know, they all look the same. Oh, Sonic & Knuckles. Classic Kima. Oh no. One of my least favorite bosses. Well, at least Knuckles can deal with it as well. That? I forgot. Oh, what? And then I can hit that gun. Oh crap. Oh no! Get me out of here! Oh no! My ring! It's not game over yet. Thank you. Start dancing, man. Let's go. The blue blur in red red. And somehow we're in lava here. We get submarine can fly now. I love this zone. That's one of my favorite songs in Sonic 3. And Knuckles. Let's go. Oh, Barney the Dinosaur from Sonic 2. I don't know why it's necessary, but... I like this zone a lot because it feels like you're near the end of the game. Like, a cool adventure. And it has awesome music and, like, I don't know, a lot of cool secrets. All the freaking Sonic lava levels together. We got Hilltop Zone, freaking Lava Reef, Marble Garden. Yeah, the secrets in Marble Garden are the same. And see, we got the same pressure. Kind of. Oh. Well, it definitely is not going the opposite direction, so I don't know what my problem is. Maybe I'm just not built for these things. I don't know. That's so hard. Where are all the comments on this YouTube video? It says 215 comments and there's none. Oh yeah, I never even went to these stages with Mighty, now that I think about it. He's not really trying it much differently than I did. Yeah, basically just get good. Oh my god, I'm a freaking liar, man. How do I even get out of here?
Yeah.
Getting freaking Sonic 2 on the medium fights right now. The first level. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna be right back real quick. Okay, back. Let's go. Wait, is it Knuckle? Oh, okay, cool, Knuckles. The turns are really sharp. Yeah, I'm just gonna naturally build my speed. I don't know, man. The guy in the video didn't use that feature, so like... Besides, that might make it easier to get more range. Okay. And it doesn't really take that long to get, you know, the kind of orbs anyway. Okay, here we go, max speed. Oh crap! I hate those bombs. Catching up to it, but I'm running low on time because I get bombed. Can I make it? Probably not, but let's see. Wait, what? Oh, I don't even know what happened. It's okay, you know what? Keep going. Keep trying. Let's see if we can make it. Oh man. Oh crap. Bonus? What? No! No! Well, at least I'm slowly getting better at the first special stage as I, you know, continuously play through it on this whole playthrough in encore mode. By the time I finish, I'll be a master at the first stage. That's okay, you know, I didn't beat any special stages at all on my first regular game. Main game playthrough either. Like, I don't know, it's not that easy. I didn't get up to the Emerald Shore after. Actually, I think I beat the first stage and then completely sucked at the second stage. So, like, I don't know. Ah, you kidding me? Okay. Go back. Quick, go back! We need another shield in pronto. Bruh, I should have picked it up. Starting roaster here. Wait, the full screen. Oh, God. No, wait, what? It's not in full screen. Oh. No. Yo, the background is cool. I didn't really tell much of a difference between Encore and this Labyrinth Zone, but this one looks cool. I'm gonna open that, but go up here anyway. I'm playing like that. Are you kidding me? Stupid freaking mist enemy? I don't even know what that is. Just saying. Spikes going in the background might get me Yoshi's Island Castle. With the freaking Shy Guys, I knew it. Spike the ball and change. Now I'm stupid. Oh, not both. Oh, at least we got something. Why am I stuck? Okay. That was what I meant to do. Oh, it's melting lava. I like this mode because you kind of work with what you got. That was a brutal freaking death right there. That guy just got crushed. I was just like shot. Sonic is better than Mighty. Debatable. Oh, it's this boss. Heavy Shinobi. Kind of better. How did you even hit him? I'm gonna lose and then freaking have to restart the whole level. Okay, I kind of get it. Yeah, I'm gonna win the thing, it's not in the front. That's the extent of what I want to do against this boss. Wait. Oh. Wait, that kind of looks like the death I can attack. Or Little Planet? I don't know. Okay. Jesus. Oh, we got a couple more zones. AKA two more zones. They just look at it and that's it. Metallic Madness Zone. Now with the word zone in the name. Because Sonic CD doesn't do zone. I like how this freaking mania actually made this a good one. We're getting all freaking mutant muds up here now. Throwback to that 3DS demo stream I did, huh? I also own that game on Switch, so I could play it. But yeah, I know, obviously. Freaking plenty of other games before mutant muds had such a feature, it's just what I think of. For some reason. To be fair. Also, Kirby Triple Deluxe and Bulky Bunker 3 returns. Got it. That's a thing. Oh, crap! No! Okay, I was a little far there. Oh, let's save our fellas. Preferably Ray and Tails. I'm sorry. No! Screw you! Doc Robotnik. got mail. Gonna put my pinball skills, quote unquote, to full throttle here. But I want to save them. Okay, well, I got tails. Also, I forgot to mention, but the zone is brown, make it on brown instead of green. Revolutionary. I'm sure there's other differences, but yeah. Well, this is the only Knuckles in Sonic CD we're getting, because it's not an origin, sadly. Okay, let's pull it with Sonic. Come on. Can we beat stage one? This time? Let's try it. Okay. Completely watched that. Kind of a shame to call myself a Sonic game for real. Oh, I got some rings at least. That's progress. Maybe if I slug through enough, I can win. Be at Mach 2 already, right now. Okay, there. I definitely need more rings, that's for sure. Oh, crap. That is a complete trap, are you kidding me? They want you to fall. I hate this game. God, this stage is just, I mean, okay, design, just, like, why? Why is it so hard? It's only the first stage. God. And I don't even think the later freaking stages in the main mode are even that hard either. Like, I think they're easier. I think they're harder than that, but I'm just not good at it for some reason, so. Oh well. I am just not, you know, skill issues. Something skill issues. Glad to know that I didn't know that this was a room full of spikes. Wait, Sonic, are you back there? Bro, this is only Act 1. Not. Okay. Well, I got both of them. Now I can just get a shield and pull it again. That shouldn't work. Oh my god. I was trying to use the right flipper to get up there. It just didn't work. Oh, it's saying plus? All this time, I wasn't sure what it was saying. I thought it said Powell, USA. Like, freaking, you know, old video games. Like, I don't know why I would say that, but... Oh, we're in the final zone, boys. Except it's here, it's just a freaking mid-boss, so... Oh my god, I'm stupid. Oh my god, Knuckles! Why did I do that? Down, 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 tried. Okay, just making sure everything's good. Sounds like a selling CD level. It's got so many freaking random springs. No, that's a bad one. It still retains the essence. Oh! Just fly over the level Mario World style. I don't care. Holy crap. I must have skipped, like, at least a good chunk. Whatever that challenge was. Oh, crap. Okay, everything's good now. Just gotta correctly angle this. Once. Okay, good. Mini Ray. Real. We're not even that hard to make unique Sonic CD sprites for Knuckles being tiny and freaking Sonic CD. I mean, they already did it in Sonic Mania. Just recolor it. I don't know. Gotta save Nux. Okay. Job done. Now we just gotta get a shield and get out of here. Could keep playing in here, but I don't really have an incentive to do so. Guess what? I got a fire one anyway. It was pointless. Oh yeah, now I can finally use the shield. And then get hit. Thanks for that. Thank you, Sonic. There we go. I like that one, it's kind of fun. Oh my god, I can't get it. Why can't I get it? I just want to do a cool jump. I'm doing it at the right time. It's too fast. I don't even know what I'm trying to do. Really. I mean, I know what I was trying to do, but it's too hard. Let's just play like Mini Mighty. Aw, what? Oh, I got a message. Hold on. Hold up a second. Gotta text someone. Okay. Oh, that was kind of cool. Finally. Bruh. Ray is stuck. Ah! What if I just did this? Momentum moment, I don't know where my Mario Party cartridge is right now. Forgot mini boss fight. Bruh. Oh no. Not Amy. Oh bruh. It's a mini Sonic 1. I like flying around and hitting things with Ray with the bosses. So fun. Honestly, Sonic 2 still has one of the best boss scenes in the franchise. It feels so epic. The Sonic 3 has great boss fights too. Time for beginner, first time playing Sonic Mania, player's worst nightmare, at least for me, because this level was kind of annoying. Oh, they made it shiny. It has good music though, I'll give it that. Mm-hmm. Oh, I didn't notice there were turtles. That's cute. Also, the drop dash is one of my favorite, like, new moves ever. I use it more than the spin dash. Good thing I got the electric shield. Oh, are you kidding me? How was I supposed to know they were there? I got timeouts on this level at least like 2 times because it's so long. On my first playthrough. It looks like a Mega Man enemy. Oh, I hate Cool, thank you. How was I supposed to know where it's gonna crumble? immediately. Oh god, my phone just jumps. My phone just jump scared me. Shut up, phone. Hi, Ball Hog. And yes, that's its actual name, because it's funny. Ah. Okay. Mighty is getting some good use in this level, actually. He's cool. And I say that I didn't mean to finish it. That's okay, I'd rather have tails. Sorry, buddy. Who needs freaking orbs or floatiness when you have tails? Oh, okay. I might have been thinking the second act. I think that's the one that took me longer. Wait, what the heck? Oh. It's another one of those damage boost bosses. And like, most bosses classify as that, but like... this is one of those. Especially. That was kind of cool. I like bouncing that thing around. It's fun. Oh crap, I hit the mic, sorry. Okay, let's go. Final level. And apparently, you can't do, Egg or Fury Zone in this mode. Or can you? I don't know. I mean, to be fair, that wouldn't make sense with two characters, but I don't know. Whenever I think of those freaking kind of levels that you need to like do multiple different trials for, I just think of like Yoshi's Island or something. I know one of the castles had that. And Yoshi's really built that back there. Like you have to do the four trials and then you do the freaking, and then you get to move on with the level kind of thing. I don't really usually see that kind of thing in Sonic, other than like Final Rush and Sonic Mission 2 or something like that. Or whatever that level is called. Dying at the part with the freaking cylinders at least like 2 times in base game. Looks like they changed that for Encore mode to make it less death-defying. Okay. let's get a shield. That's fine. I'm good with this. Oh no, they're never mind. They're still here. I hate them. They killed me. This is the Donkey Kong, but with pigs. Thank you. I was trying to kill it myself. Oh gosh. I get hit there. On newer Sonic games for doing automated sections, but like, aren't these classic games kind of automated too most of the time? I mean, you use momentum to go fast, but most of the time it's like really easy to get, and then you just hold down and you go really fast, like just by holding down. No different than holding forward to go fast. Like, people are like, oh, hold forward to win. I'm like, okay, what about, you know, classic Sonic? Hold down the win. I mean, obviously there's still, like, challenge and platforming and parts where it's not really vast, but, like, there are a lot of sections where it just feels like, you know, you just pull down and that's it. Those, you know, that are there for spectacle, obviously, which, you know, those are cool. I don't not like them. It just feels unfair for, like, fans to pick apart the newer games for doing something these games do too. Like, I don't know. I think it's pretty similar. Also, the freaking boss music here for some reason reminds me of the Simpsons arcade game. I don't know why. Okay, I am bad at this. Oh yeah, I mean, this boss used to be so hard too. No, it used to be, I say, but it is hard. And here it's just to survive. I don't have to fight this guy. I mean, I can, but... Sonic and Tails, good way to run the ball, actually. Good job, Sonic. You're pulling your weight here. I always can. Go Sonic! Impale. Yeah, let's go! We did it! I think. Wait, what? When did I mute it? Are you kidding me? Crap. Was I muted during the boss? I don't know when I muted it. Or maybe it's just when I got up. I don't even know. I'm mad now. You probably didn't even hear my rant about Sonic Momentum. Oh, okay, good. Okay. Okay, well, here's the part where I say, this is quite possibly the most cursed thing I own. Also, I was saying that, I was just, you know, using this as an opportunity to randomly show off comics. So, I'm gonna get more stuff. Oh, the other one's on the floor. Yeah. This one's awesome. Oh crap. Alex the Kid.
Alex Kid. Okay, we gotta push back here.
Okay, we got this.
Pretty cool.
Sonic Archives. Got this. This one has one of my favorite covers. I mean, it's Sonic Adventure, so obviously I'm biased. This one's pretty cool. Sonic Moon here. Sonic Super Digest. Oh, I think I got text it. Never mind. This is cool. Got this one. Team Sonic Racing. Got this. And, this. And that's pretty much it. I used to have a lot more comics, but those are all gone now. Recognize a few from my mass posting of many comic covers. And I don't know if I need to keep reading. Why is it dark? Why is it dark? I don't know if I need to stick around here, but I mean, the music's cool. Not really much to say about Mania that hasn't already been said, because, like, you know, good game. Pretty much. You know. One of the best Sonic games. Yeah, these credits are long. I'll just skip it, honestly. And I forgot how much people work on this game. Dang. Okay, fair enough. Not bad. 3 hours and a half. Might want to screenshot this. don't you do some emerald hunting, I guess. Let me just look it up, the locations. There has to be one near the beginning, right? Oh, there's one you can just immediately get with Mighty. Okay, go down that way. Go down again. Middle path. Gotta remember all this. Oh, okay. Easy enough. Wait, can I not pick my character? Damn. Well, how am I gonna use Mighty in a crush fight? Damn, I need Mighty! Change characters? Yeah, I'm mad. There has to be a way. There's no way to select my character? Are you kidding me? Okay, I may have to take a different route then. Sonic Retro Mania Maps. I'll just look that up. That way I can find a SWAT monitor. Oh, you can't even play Angel Island again. You have to do a new save if you want that. Wow, this map is huge. Freaking huge. Okay, well, it doesn't show me any rings or monitors, so that's not very helpful for me. Though it does show me where rings are. Bro, there's only the freaking one near the end of the level. Are you kidding me? You know what? What's the fastest giant ring? Encore mode, Sonic. I need to find light. I mean, it doesn't have to be Green Hill. Whatever is the fastest. Let me check Act 2. Oh wait, I can't select Act, can I? You know what, I'm lazy. I wanna find whatever is fast. Well, fastest route. Well, not lazy, but like, I mean, ideally, I wouldn't want to take too long trying to get to a special ring. It's for grinding purposes, right? Okay, well, I know where to go. Though, I don't... There's one in Chemical Plant. I don't know if that would take more than a minute to get to, though. Okay, well, there's one in Act 1 Green Hill Zone, which I can just push the rock, which is the one I got, but I don't remember how fast the level is, so... I mean, I guess I can try that one. Let's see how fast it is. Wait, where's the gate? Oh. Oh, there's a swap monitor right there. Tails? I know there's a way back. That's not who I need it, but whatever. Let's just get this. I don't know, man. This is taking too long. I mean, it's only a minute, but like... That adds up if I lose. Wish they would just let me retry, see? Come on, man. Have a heart. This one just said pick the top route, so... I will. Okay. I mean, I could die twice. Oh well. Do it now. I'll do that next time. Not cool. Dang, I still don't have much too. Maybe it's better that way, though. Anymore. Oh my god, I'm going too fast! I'm not gonna try to go for that. I think we'll try. Catching up a little, but I'm running out of rate. Ah! I hate everything. Yeah, very true. Tails is dead. Why are their eyes yellow? Is it because of lighting? Oh, lighting. No! No! Well, this time I only have to die in one. And I already saved Knuckles. This is the fastest route. Balance out getting rings and getting these orbs. You know, at first I thought there's like weird circular things hurt you, but I guess not. Okay, let's go fast. Like really fast. Gotta go faster. Go faster, 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 faster. Oh crap. Nah, I thought I was about to die. Rolling at speed of 7, trying to catch that fog of death. Got ourselves a situation. Dug in a new location without any explanation. No time for relaxation. Just, don't blink. Don't wink. Just go. No! I'm freaking ready to beat this stage, man. Now I have Mighty to start with, so automatically I can get that. There is no way back up there. Okay. Let it go. I will practically switch to Sonic now. Something fast. Something gotta go fast. Don't care. My goal for this is to at least beat the first stage. Maybe next. If I run out of time and only beat the first one, that's okay. I could do others next time. Well, not doing good on orbs or rain, that's for sure. Only reflecting. Especially at Mach 3 speed. Oh god. Faster than this? Oh my god, I'm scared. I'm genuinely shaking right now. Oh, help me. Oh my god. Oh, oh god. Ah, holy crap. Holy crap, he's too fast. Where are all the rings? Screw it, it's a risk. Well, I was running out of rings. What was I supposed to do, man? I need this emerald. I need the emerald, man. Come on, Sonic. Angry at you. Dang it, Sonic. You need to do this. For the team. Oh my god, you're kidding me. I should ask the boy for help. I don't know who to turn to. Maybe he would know what to do. Okay. Well, at least I know the good route now to getting there really fast. The only problem is I'd get there a little faster if I was using someone. Nope. If I had Tails. You know what? What if I just killed Sonic? That's a good idea. I should just kill Sonic. Yeah, I forgot some. I didn't even see a message there, but yeah. I was also thinking he could probably get me around. Hill could probably get me around a little faster. Or Ray, whoever. Bro, I like how I thought I sounded like a genius there. I was like, let's kill Sonic! I am smart. So I wonder, will Ray have enough height to get me up there? Actually, that was a little slower. Okay. Boy mentioned that I should be conservative with rings. Don't get all at once. Kind of makes sense, because, like, later I might be screwed, so. Good to save a good amount for later. And be careful, but not too careful. You know, also fair. Yeah, I'm gonna save those rings for later. And those. That's a good idea. Just space them out. That's okay, we're mocking you. You got this, Ray, the flying squirrel. Oh my god! I can't stop this madman. He's too fast. Rings. Oh gosh, I don't even see the UFO yet. Come on! Rings. Rings. Hey! Hey, fun stuff! Oh. Okay, well. Oh, so I'm not even going faster? Because I feel like I'm getting a boost. But, like, I don't know. Am I getting a boost? I feel like I'm going a little faster with the bonus. But then again, that could just be my head. I don't know. Ryan can't even get me up there because of the blasted water. Okay, you know what? Screw Ray, we're killing him too. Why can I not reach that UFO though? I feel like... I feel like freaking... No matter how fast I am, I can't catch up to it. Like, I'm going really fast. I'm fine on ring consumption, but, like, everything else. Like, I don't know. I think Tails is better for this one, right? Honestly, my only problem with Elvis, I wish he flew a little faster. Okay, let's keep track. Wait, what the heck? Didn't get the arm, but I didn't want it. You have to be kidding me, but whatever. Maybe I'm not completely sure yet. I guess I don't have to worry about orange now. Maybe I shouldn't even slow down. What you're saying is true, where the orange don't even help anymore, then I guess I should just worry on just getting through the track. Hate everything. Okay. I had something going, though. You know what, I think if anyone can help us, it's Tails. Tails will give us the power we need. The spiritual energy to win. Holy crap, he burned me. Oh, so, the bonuses we will give you? A small burst of speed, but only for, like, a brief period. Cause, like, yeah, I was noticing I went a little bit faster after I got bonuses, but, like, it wasn't, like, a permanent increase in speed. Which is kinda what I was thinking, like, it just gives you a small boost. But not, like, anything crazy. So maybe I should just keep going instead of worrying about what the bonuses do. I think that's a good idea. I mean, I beat all the freaking main game special stages. I can beat this. I don't know why it's so hard for me right now. To be fair, I'm kind of rusty, so. I haven't played this game since 2019. That was like three full playthroughs with Sonic. Okay, coming. Go for those freaking. Go for that freaking UFO, man. Oh god! Stop falling! I'm so mad. Angry. It's been like, what, 2 hours? Maybe I'll stop soon, but I don't know. I don't want the stream ending to be in vain here. This was my idea to cap it. So I don't know, we'll see how I do. In the next 30 minutes or so. Come on, Tails. Goes too fast on this tiny map. The music stopped. Mania jump scare? Is Sonic.exe gonna pop out? I'm scared, man. Oh gosh! Sonic.exe is gonna come. I'm so spooked. Okay. Charge! Man, screw these orbs, I swear. I hate Mania, bonus stages, special stages, whatever they're called. Yeah, I should be jumping. I know. Okay. I jump. I know. I always think I should jump sometimes to gain more control, and then I just don't all the time unless like there's a part where I can turn around. Like if I need to make turns, usually I'm jumping. Otherwise, I don't really do it. Oh yeah, much faster. Come on, Tails. You're getting better at this. You got this. Man, didn't I already put Tails through enough torture in my Sonic Adventure series when he was going for those frickin' flag holes and ice cap? Like, come on, Tails. Haven't you suffered enough? Oh yeah, I could have been getting a reward, but whatever, ring. Those are also important, you know. Rings are also important. Lock 3! Myself a bonus, but whatever. What if I just spam the bonus a bunch? You know what? I should ask your boy about that. Okay. Holy crap. I am so fast. I have power. Chaos is power. No. No, I jumped. I jumped. I jumped. That's gonna be the thumbnail. The special stream. Or maybe just, I don't know. I feel like, oh my god, why does the music keep coming out? I feel like the game's trying to jump scare me. Kind of relaxing though. I like getting away. Oh, maybe. Throwing me off a bit seeing red, but whatever. Maybe Mighty needs his chance. After all the crap I give him, maybe he needs to prove himself. Let's go, Mighty. I'm pretty sure all these characters are the exact same speed and control anyway. And so that'd be stupid for special stages. By pretty sure I mean like I'm 90% sure. Oh come on. I needed that speed boost. Okay. Okay. I can see it at least, but that's pretty much it. I'm gonna try to optimize my route, but not, like, too much. Now I need to be- Holy crap! How did I survive? Oh man. I am a survivor, man. Bonus! Come on, I'm getting close. I'm getting close, lady. Ah! I got hit. I won't let that choke me down, though. I'm getting so close to the freaking UFO. I can taste it. Probably should have gotten that ring bubble, but whatever. Woo! Okay. I'm afraid. No! Oh, I was so close. And I died at the stupidest part. Alright, I can feel this now. I'm hot and ready. Hot and ready to do this. Like a Totino's pizza roll or something. Totino's. Bro, the music just keeps stopping. I don't know why, but it's whatever. Maybe it needs a not hear grade. You know what? It's a breath of fresh air. I don't want to hear Green Hill Zone anymore. I'm tired of it. After all these grinding, repeated run brews. Mary Tails. Okay, wait. Sorry, I'm just positioning my laptop well. I'm just concentrating now. Also, does those circle things slow you down? I can never tell. Gun and Tails. Frickin' go! Go, man! Okay, I sound like a maniac. I'm going crazy. The special stages, man. They're making me go crazy. I don't understand why Mighty keeps making the game lose music, but I don't care. I just want to try to beat it. I don't know why I did that. Okay, help me. A quick refresher in the water. Dip in some water. Get ready for this show. And then Mighty will take over. Oh my god. Okay, well, I got more orbs there, though, so I paid off. The jumping messes me up sometimes, though, when I'm trying to, like, just do things. Like, I don't know. It's either a jump, or I kind of control weird. Like, I don't know. Okay. That's fine. You know why? I could just play a random song over this. Which non-copyrighted song should I play? Crap, I can't really think of anything that isn't copyrighted. Wait, what?
I don't have enough memory in the memory card.
Whoa!
Bruh, okay. It's... Wait, will I get copyrighted if I play freaking Metal Gear Rising music? Crap, I don't know. I don't know. I'm trying to think of a good song. Alright, I have a good one. This isn't copyrighted. It doesn't really fit at all, but it's fun. It's working! It's only a matter of time before the hedgehog line. Oh boy, I'm gonna headstrip the hedgehog do today. My greatest invention ever. I'm gonna make some hedgehog food today. It's my last thing I do, and when I get back to the bubble, in years, to get that horrible emerald. Shut up. What's better? It's unseen. Oh boy. I'm gonna get some hedgehog too. And it's the last thing I do. Okay. I'm sad. I got hedgehog too on for now. I'm trying. I think I was really close, though. The game just randomly keeps cutting the music out for no reason. I'm not even doing anything now. You know what? I'm just gonna close it. Open it. Come on, now. Like, oh wait, where's... Okay.
Sega!
Shut up. Just shut up. Maybe that's a good idea. Play other random Sonic music instead of the freaking Mania Special Stage theme. Keep my sanity, I will play other music.
Let's go.
not quite the same thing, but I mean, we collect blue spheres. Why isn't it getting faster? That's weird. And not even the song get really fast. I hate everything. I was trying to get the ring. Maybe I shouldn't have gone for that. Maybe I would have won. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm such a freaking. Okay, I'm gonna stop in like a couple minutes, but I'll try again next time. And honestly, I don't care if anyone joins the next stream or not, I just want to do it. Like, you don't even have to watch it. Like, I'll let you know if I beat this game. Honestly, I like this one a lot. I like it more than the JP, especially the JP. Not that the JP was bad, it just seems a bit repetitive to me. So it's just like dun 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 dun. This one, a little repetitive, but like, calming. I like the vibe. Okay, like, crap, man, I am just failing. Mother 3. Just because. I like this song a lot. This is Marvel vs. Capcom. This is literally Marvel vs. Capcom. I guess that's kind of what you get. That UFO! No! Okay, I give up. Would be saying, but I still have some time. Well, I tried. I'll try again next time, or maybe just do it off camera, because this is exhausting. So, yeah. Have y'all yourself a good one, and take care. Fun stream. For sure. And I'm happy to be on. Everyone, have a good day.